Spinosaurus, a genus of theropod dinosaurs belonging to the family Spinosauridae, known from incomplete North African fossils that date to Cenomanian times, roughly 100 to 94 million years ago. Spinosaurus, or spined reptile, was named for its sailback feature, created by tall vertebral spines. It was named by German paleontologist Ernst Stromer in 1915 on the basis of the discovery of a partial skeleton from Bahariya Oasis in western Egypt by his assistant Richard Markgraf. These fossils were destroyed in April 1944 when British aircraft inadvertently bombed the museum in Munich in which they were housed. For several decades, Spinosaurus was known only from Stromer's monographic descriptions. However, additional fragmentary remains were discovered during the 1990s and 2000s in Algeria, Morocco, and Tunisia. Related taxa in the family Spinosauridae include Baryonyx from England, Irritator from Brazil, and Suchomimus from Niger. Spinosaurus, which was longer and heavier than Tyrannosaurus, is the largest known carnivorous dinosaur. It possessed a skull 1.75 meters, roughly 6 feet, long, a body length of 14 to 18 meters, 46 to 59 feet, and an estimated mass of 12,000 to 20,000 kilograms, 13 to 22 tons. Like other spinosaurids, Spinosaurus possessed a long, narrow skull resembling that of a crocodile and nostrils near the eyes instead of the end of the snout. Its teeth were straight and conical instead of curved and blade-like as in other theropods. All of these features are adaptations for piscivory, that is, the consumption of fish. Other spinosaurids have been found with partially digested fish scales and the bones of other dinosaurs in their stomach regions, and spinosaurid teeth have been found embedded in pterosaur bones. The sail over the animal's back was probably used for social displays or species recognition rather than for temperature regulation. Some authorities maintain that the sail was actually a hump used to store water and lipids.